The assumption was until you could spell words correctly, you really couldn't write. So they put the words on the board in class, and then you'd write about using all the words that were on the board. And that was basically the most progressive approach to beginning writing. Once they learned that kids could spell phonetically by listening to the sounds in the words, which incidentally is excellent reading instruction. If you can say it, you can write it. It's a huge paradigm shift in what we expected of kids.